blessing today. So today I have a newspaper with me and I'm going to the 20 pages. lives here in Ile de la Madeleine. Because before they have glass, like so, in 2014, but now the ice is all melted and it's just water here. You see the difference before and then right now. So the captain's here because they interview a captain here. They make an interview and he says that now there is no more ice anymore and he doesn't like it at all because he likes the exciting way when he go between glasses and between ice and everything. And right now there is no more ice, so for him it's not good at all. Okay, so that's why I'm reading. So before, people used to walk where there is water. They used to walk because it was ice. But now, because of the heat of the planet, the warm, it become water. So people cannot walk anymore on the top of this place. And this place's name is L'Île du Géolands. Island of Gerlands, here in Canada, in Quebec. Okay, so they are saying here that they are building a school between a highway and a gas station. And it says like, do you think people will build a casino right there? And they say they won't, because a school doesn't bring you money. And a casino brings you money, so they probably won't make a casino there, but just in school. But it's like, it's no sense, because you cannot build a high school or a simple as a school between a highway and a gas station. It's like, it's not safe at all, but they do it, so. Okay, now they are suspending a judge because he fight with another person. And we can see his picture here. It's this guy right here. He's a judge, but he fight with someone. So now they are suspending him. Okay, so there is a story here. The title says 6 months of prison for not consentment of sex. So there is a young girl in Sherbrooke, in the city of Sherbrooke, who was sexually assaulted by a guy who doesn't come from Canada. He wasn't born in Canada, he came from another continent. So this girl is 19 years old, and she was drinking. She go to a party, she drink, and she was drunk. So this guy take the chance, I don't know if is the right word to say, but he took advantage of the fact that she was drunk and touched her legs in the tummy, everywhere. He touched him everywhere. And he take off her pants. And it doesn't say if he raped her or something. I don't see the word rape here, but I see the word touching. He touched her everywhere. So now they wanna just give me a second. Yeah, the judge think that he should go for a year in prison for that, but the defense who was defending this guy says that because he come from another place, he don't know the rules here in Canada, and he thought that she was consenting, that she want to have sex, and he could not change his mind because he thought that she want to have sex with him. And that's why he did whatever he did. So they because thanks to the defense, he said that he can have 90 days of prison with community work. So yeah, but his status in Canada will be reevaluated, because now that he has this, something happens, like he cannot be like another person anymore. Like they will check his status in Canada, and maybe he won't have all the privilege like before. Okay, so another news is that they develop an app who is now has the ability to identify a fish. So here in Quebec we have the law that will allow where you cannot catch any fish and eat it. You have to catch the right fish to eat it. You cannot just catch anything, the whatever you want, and then eat it. No, it's not like that. We have some laws and it's important to respect it. So what happened is a developer, they create an app so that you can take a picture of the fish that you catch, and this app will tell you the name of the fish, it will tell you the species, it will tell you where is if it's good or not to take to catch him. It's a very smart app. In the app that can work out, you don't need internet to make it work. And it has the 125 species of fish it can recognize. So you just, like I said before, take a picture of the fish and it will say what fish it is. It will give you three suggestions and you have to choose the good one. And at 95% of the time is the good one that you have. So it will be, this application, this app will be available in 2023, this year. And you can see here a little bit of the algorithm. The next and last news for right now, it will be Lourdes Sequelles pour la dos poignardée. Lourdes Sequelles pour la dos poignardée. This is in French. So there is a guy who was 15 years old that he got close to the dead because someone take a knife and, you know, attack him in the stomach. And the young guy go to the hospital, and the mom was very worried because he lost a lot of blood and they don't know from where the blood is coming. So it was a very difficult operation. Right now the guy is still in the hospital, but he's very scary. His mind changed and now he's very scary about the school, about people. He has to go to the psychologist, he has to go through psychologist because whatever happens to him. Okay, so I'm going to stop the video right here. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'm gonna do a next video only with turning pages of this because today it was reading a little bit. I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for watching and see you another time. Bye bye.